And police in Caribou are warning about a new scam. The department says that locals have been getting this letter in the mail stating that someone is trying to purchase their land in Aroostook County. If you get this letter, police say you should report it to your local police or to the Federal Trade Commission. You can do that at ftc.gov/passiton.